the one and only Rey Skywalker, everybody. Give it up for Rey! We got one heck of a matchup going on right now. Super excited for this matchup. It's going to be interesting to see who the crowd decides to get behind. But now this match is officially underway. Rey versus Black Widow. And I got to mention, you know, Rick, now Black Widow, she hasn't had the best weekend for debuts.
No.
Okay, something seems off with her, for sure.
Black Widow has had a really rough debut thus far. Following that trend, she gets a headlock takeover right now and Rey bearing all her weight on Black Widow. This could be a rough match for Black Widow. Hopefully it goes better for her. And Rey showing that elaborate Jedi training.
A reversal there now. Black Widow taking the upper leg. Can't say the upper hand, it's the upper leg. Oh wow. Two formidable foes. It's going to be an interesting matchup here, folks. It's the battle of Disney Plus right now. Two Disney princesses going at it. Center stage.
Are they technically... you know what? I don't want to get into it. That's a terrible continuity. And now a test of strength. This could be anybody's game. It depends on if Rey cheats and uses a force. Like, I don't even know if that's cheating.
Wow.
But Black Widow showing her flexibility and elite KGB training. Launching Rey. Rey showing flexibility in her own. So far, very even match.
The sheer technicality between what these two amazing athletes are doing right now. I mean, I can't even get enough of it. Crowd, what do you think of this match so far? This is crazy.
A brutal kick. Spinning her corona for Black Widow.
Black Widow's web here.
Double spin around from Black Widow into a Fujiwara armbar. This could be it for Rey, but luckily she can reverse it too. Both ladies here incredibly evenly matched.
What a close matchup here, folks.
Black Widow losing her cool. Once again, she has been having a rough weekend so far.
Yeah, something is definitely off about Black Widow here. Oh, of course. Holding the fist back with the force. Oh, I'm punching her. Why'd you hit yourself?
KGB training, no match for space magic. And a giant drop kick from Rey. And two absolutely brutal knees. This could be it for Black Widow.
This might be the end. Somehow she able to roll out of that in a two count.
Black Widow giving it everything, but just getting pummeled. Black Widow once again getting worn down.
It's hard to stand up against the power of all the Jedis that have come before her. She's using them in her corner. All the Force ghosts are helping her out. Monster clothesline there for Black Widow. She might finally be seeing to get some strength in this match here. This might be her big comeback here.
This could be her big comeback.
Oh, big time knee to the chin of Ray there.
Absolutely brutal kicks. But unfortunately, there's the Force, but she can't redirect it again.
Kicking out after one. Clearly not enough. Black Widow's going to have to do a lot more work on Ray to get the win here.
Clearly, Black Widow's going to have to do a lot of work to win here. Ray showing incredible strength here. Carrying Black Widow.
Oh, and it looks like Ray's gonna do some high flying here. Going up to the top of the turnbuckle here. This could be the end of Black Widow. I don't think she got all that, Rick. I don't think that connected there.
Definitely did not fully connect.
Black Widow roaming out just in the nick of time, and now she's going to the top turnbuckle here.
Fully connect. It took a lot out of her too.
Oh, that was a big crossbody from the top. Now Ray, it seems like she's out for the count here.
It seems like
referee's starting to count.
Black Widow's having some trouble with staying power.
If it gets to a 10 count here, I think both fighters will be eliminated. It'll be a draw, but I want to see what's going to happen here. Five, we're already at five. Come on, somebody get to your feet, crowd. Who do you want to see get up first?
Absolutely brutal Force punch. Black Widow using that superior speed and agility. This could be it. Just a two count.
That came out of nowhere. What did you say? What did you say? Black Widow taking a beating here.
Ray using the power of being the writer's favorite character.
Something's wrong with Black Widow, clearly.
Yeah.
All weekend has not been herself. What is going on?
I don't know. Black Widow is just struggling a lot here. Yosemite Sam, the ref, looking very concerned at goings on. Ray once again using the Force. Is this a test of Force strength? Uh-oh. It's a Force slap.
Smacking yourself. Quit hitting yourself. Quit hitting yourself. Quit hitting yourself.
Slap the hair dye right out of Widow. Massive force choke slam.
This could be it. One, two. Come on now, make some noise for Ray, everybody. Put on one heck of a match. Black Widow gave it her all, but obviously it was not enough for Ray. Your winner in tonight's match, Ray. And now Black Widow. Rick, she looks upset right now. She looks beyond, beyond pissed right now. Oh, she's mad. She's mad. She's been mad.
She's been done mad.
Three times! I was supposed to win that one! I am being screwed, okay? I am being screwed! I'm losing every match! I'm not even getting paid what I'm supposed to be getting paid here! And I want to know who's behind this right now!
What is this? Who is behind all this?
Please don't shoot.
Get out of here, Mickey. Get out of here. Nah, nah. Nah, 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 nah.